What's he up to here?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Ooh, that did it. Oh, what a painful kick. He's got that sledgehammer again. Submission hold here, controlling the body. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. He's taking control again.
Again, he exits the ring.
Get ready to see more damage done with that chair. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Oh, man. That vertical base has been shaken. He's got a chair. Ouch. Whoa, look at this. DDT.
Oh, my God. What a sickening impact from that sledgehammer.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, another poop to the midsection.
Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. Get ready to see more damage done with that chair. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
He's through playing around.
One, three. No, he kicked out.
Wow, what a slam to the ground. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. Enjoying this. This is an absolute war.
What an amazing force was behind that slam.
And there's a hard right hand. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Champ.
And this has got to be it.
I don't know if he got all of that one, but he got enough. Knee lift.
In this match, the odds are severely against the champion. He has an 80% chance of losing his title here tonight.
Nice reversal by Benjamin.
Ooh. Cena, John Cena with fire in his eyes, trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Bam! Whoa, what a hit!
taking it to him.
That'll do some damage.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, wow.
Right hand.
Whoa, look at this! DDT!
He's putting those educated feet to good use. A grazing shot there. An elbow. That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
He plants him down with authority.
These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
Oh, what a landing. Now with a chair.
What a chair shot!
Oh, there it is!
Oh, good Lord.
This has been an amazing scramble thus far. There's no telling the champ does it!
He's going back outside, and he tosses his opponent to the ground.
That one rocked him. Ow, what an elbow.
The neck isn't supposed to bend like that.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.